Eddie McGuire says he won't apologise for calling Victorian Sports Minister John Erin a soccer-loving Turkish-born Mussie. Eddie claims the comment was actually trying to show how far Australia has come, and some Islamic leaders, like Karanda Syed, don't have a problem with it. He said this morning the term is not offensive but should be taken in good humour. The term is often used by Australian Muslims quite commonly, just like shortening many terms like Aussie, Sanger, footy, etc. There is too much being made of it, and not by any Muzzies.
Aussie Muzzie. Yeah. Very
That's
good
right.
point.
Dan, I'll throw this one to you. Are we too quick to label people racist?
No, I don't think so. I mean, to me, Eddie McGuire has form, and I can talk very much from personal experience. The way he allegedly has used language against me in the past, and the way he has used language to describe Adam Goods and what Adam Goods...
He made that crack about King Kong.
Yes. Yeah. And highly, highly inappropriate. And then to try and explain it away as, oh, that was a brain snap or a brain freeze. No, that is not on. And I think you have to realise when you are in a particular position and you use language like that, you think about the context of the language. And I think it is racist. I think it is offensive. And if he is not smart enough, and I don't think he is, to moderate his language, depending on the sort of forum he is in, he has to take the flak for it. And I'm sorry, I don't have a lot of good to say about that man because he made my life hell.
I can absolutely understand why you would have issues with Eddie based on your personal history with him, Jess. But just in this case, isn't the problem that the Muslim people themselves aren't the ones offended? It's a bunch of people, yet again, it is a bunch of people getting offended on someone else's behalf when those people themselves aren't offended. He was talking about a guy who was a personal friend of his.
He also claimed that Adam Goods was a personal friend of his, and he didn't mean any offence when he said that he should have a role in King Kong. I mean,
he said that on the radio, and I think you're right, the context is everything. Mm. And in this instance, it wasn't in public. It was in, I think, the AGM for the AFL. And so, I mean, it was in a closed room. He didn't say it in public. And he said it to a man who he claims is his friend. And I think that, you know, they're ill-chosen words. But it wasn't meant as an insult. Absolutely not.
Well, if the head of the Islamic State Council in Victoria, Mr. Syed, reckons it's Aussie humour and the complaints are not being made by, to use his words, Aussie Muzzies, what are we all, you know, what is everyone getting upset about?
Where
Maybe
is the problem?
On this point, Eddie didn't mean to offend anybody. Mm. That's what Mr. Syed thinks.
No, I think if you're a prat or a bigot, you're going to sound like one, and he is.
Fight words, Jess. And as we did discuss, John Erin has made an official statement to Studio 10. He says, I've known Eddie a long time. It's just Eddie being Eddie. I'm sure he didn't mean anything by it. This is a timely reminder that leaders in the community need to be careful about how they express themselves. So hasn't quite come out and said, I'm not offended. He said, we need to be a little bit careful how we express ourselves. So there you go.